Hello everyone, this is the PassFab channel. When opening an Excel document, it prompts that a password is required to check the contents. How can you recover the Excel document password if you forget the Excel password? Today this video will recommend you an Excel password recovery tool. Unlock Excel file with PassFab for Excel. Click the link in the description to get it. Select Recover Excel Open Password. Click the plus sign to import the Excel file. Three types of attacks are provided below. If the password is relatively simple or if you remember part of the password, choose the first or second attack. If you forget your password completely, choose the third attack. Click Recover. Wait for a while. Okay, password recovery is complete. Let's click copy to try if the password is correct. Okay, the Excel file was opened successfully. Well, this is how to recover the password of Excel files. Click the link to try PassFab for Excel. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.